6 health benefits of MCT oil. Is it better than coconut oil? MCTs are medium-chain triglycerides, a form of saturated fatty acid that has numerous health benefits, ranging from improved cognitive function to better weight management. Coconut oil is one great source of MCTs. Roughly 62 to 65% of the fatty acids in coconut oil are MCTs, but recently more concentrated MCT oils have also been growing in popularity. MCTs, also called MCFAs for medium-chain fatty acids, are believed to be largely missing from the diets of people eating standard Western diets, most likely because the public has been led to believe that all forms of saturated fats are potentially harmful. However, recently research has shown a lot of evidence about the real truth regarding saturated fats. We now know that ideally MCT oils like coconut oil should actually be consumed every day. Certain saturated fats, especially MCTs and other healthy fats found in things like coconut oil or grass-fed beef, are in fact easier to digest than long-chain triglycerides, LCTs, and might even have more benefits related to heart health, obesity prevention and brain health, too. In fact, traditional populations living in tropical areas have been consuming saturated fats, including sources of MCTs like coconuts, for thousands of years without any ill effects, so consider the idea that a low-fat diet is healthy to be one of the biggest nutrition lies there ever was. Aside from coconut oil, smaller amounts of MCTs can also be found in certain other foods with saturated fats, including butter, especially butter from grass-fed cows, cheeses, palm oil, whole milk, and full-fat yogurt. What makes MCT oils so special? MCTs get their name because of the length of their chemical structure. All types of fatty acids are made up of strings of connected carbon and hydrogen. Fats are categorized by how many carbons they have. Short-chain fats, like butyric acid, have fewer than 6 carbons, medium-chain fats have between 6 to 12 carbons, and long-chain fats, like omega-3s, have between 13 to 21. What makes MCTs a top source of essential healthy fats? Medium-chain fats are digested easily and sent directly to your liver, where they have a thermogenic effect and the ability to positively alter your metabolism. This is one reason why many people claim that MCTs, including coconut oil, are burned by the body for energy, or fuel, instead of being stored as fat. Compared to longer-chain fats, MCTs are absorbed more easily since there's less work for the body to do breaking apart carbon bonds. MCTs are smaller, so they can permeate our cell membranes more easily and don't require that we use special enzymes in order for our bodies to utilize them. MCTs and saturated fats are good for you in other ways, too. They reduce the risks of low-fat diets, and they're supportive of your gut environment, especially since they have the capability to combat harmful bacteria, viruses, fungi and parasites. Additionally, MCTs contain antioxidant properties, which is why coconut oil has far-reaching inflammatory benefits that have led it to be used to treat dozens of health problems in folk medicine for centuries. Medium-chain fatty acids are capable of helping you maintain a healthy weight, since they both make you feel full. Specifically reduce stored body fat, since they also raise your metabolic function. Have more energy. Think more clearly. Experience better digestion. Balance hormone levels. Improve your mood. Fight bacterial infection and viruses. Absorb fat-soluble nutrients from various foods.